Hello, Stevie here. Thanks for watching. If you were watching the charts recently, you might have noticed that Bruce Springsteen had a song out called Wrecking Ball, taken off his album of the same name, at roughly the same time that Miley Cyrus also had a song out called Wrecking Ball. Her album wasn't called that though, it was called Bangers. Now, I know these songs have nothing to do with each other, but I was wondering, what would it sound like if Bruce covered Miley's version? What would that sound like?
Never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell. A love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my life, I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Wreck me. I put you high up in the sky, and now you're not coming down. It slowly turned you, let me burn, and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever see I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and swore. Left me crashing in a blazing fall. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. And instead of using force, I should have let you in. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. I guess I should have let you in. To break your walls, all you ever tilt was.